We're anticipating a full flight, so if you're traveling with purses, backpacks, briefcases, please stow them underneath the seat in front of you. If you're in an exit row, please review the exit seating qualifications on the back of the safety card. Flight operations today is Captain Patrick Martin, assisted by First Officer Julian Jones. 1 hour and 13 minutes from takeoff to touchdown. Before we depart, please direct your attention to the video screens for a safety presentation of this Airbus A220 C-Series aircraft.
Safer travel, because we know that it takes a big effort to preserve the little moments. It's good to see you. Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thanks for flying with us.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message.
Thank you for wearing a face mask or covering over both your nose and mouth throughout today's flight, even while sleeping. If you happen to forget, we will gently remind you.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it is low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 6 exits on this plane. 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 2 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. If necessary, each window exit has an escape strap located in a compartment at the bottom of the frame that can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to these exits. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you. And remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment in the rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away.
Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. It's the little things that matter most. Thank you for trusting Delta with your moments.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
currently flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for departure.
dips. And please keep the aisle clear of any potential trip hazards. We invite you to enjoy our complimentary entertainment and service offerings on today's flight. We're pleased to offer a variety of complimentary drinks and snacks. Alcoholic beverages are available for purchase. Please note that federal regulations prohibit consuming any alcohol you might have brought on board with you. We ask that you leave your face covering on until flight attendants complete service at your route. speaker laptop computers do need to be stowed at this time. Flight attendants will be making their way through the cabin one last time, so please check around your seat for any items you'd like to dispose of prior to arrival in Phoenix. We will be on the ground shortly. to Phoenix Sky Harbor International Airport. The local time is 5:40. We'll be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the gate and our captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. That will be your indication it's safe to move about the cabin. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins and be sure to check around your seating area for everything you brought on board. The uniformed Delta representative will be meeting the aircraft and is here for any assistance on the ground. To keep the aircraft cool for the next departure, we do ask that you lower your window shades and open the air vents above your seat. On behalf of Delta and your Seattle-based crew, we've enjoyed having you on board. Look forward to seeing you on a future Delta flight. We wish you a pleasant evening here in the Phoenix area or wherever your final destination may take you. terminal, cross-check all pop.